start to sign on. So mention any physicians in the audience who would like to reaffirm this oath can read along with us. Please read with me, class. By all that I hold highest, I promise my patients competence, integrity, candor, personal commitment to their best interests, compassion, and the absolute discretion and confidentiality within the law. I shall do by my patients as I would be done by, shall obtain consultation whenever I or they desire, shall include them to the extent they wish in all important decisions, and shall minimize suffering whenever a cure cannot be obtained, understanding that a dignified death is an important goal in everyone's life. I shall try to establish friendly relationship with my patients and shall accept each one in a non-judgmental manner, appreciating the validity and worth of different value systems and according to each person a full measure of human dignity. I shall charge only for my professional services and shall not profit financially in any other way as a result of the advice and care I render my patients. I shall provide advice and encouragement for my patients in their efforts to sustain their own health. I shall work with my profession to improve the quality of medical care and to improve the public health, but I shall not let any lesser public or professional consideration interfere with my primary commitment to provide the best and most appropriate care available to each of my patients. To the extent that I live by these precepts, I shall be a worthy physician. And with these words, I welcome you to your study of medicine at the Pennsylvania State University, and I introduce this class.